Hey guys, what's up? And this is a new video, obviously, and I just recorded this and you might notice some difference, you know, some good difference. If you notice, just leave a comment. I'm not going to say it, but yeah. Anyway, this look, it's a blue, it's just blue and pink basically, and it was inspired by Miss Rosh Posh on Instagram. And I love this look because it's very glam. It's not an everyday look. You can't just wear it everywhere you want to go. It's just like maybe for a party or a ceremony or a wedding or something special. To leave details of all the stuff I used on my face down on my blog or down below on my YouTube page. I don't know anyone. If you want to see how I achieved this look, just stick around and so first off, I'm going to be using the NYX dark brown pencil just to fill in my eyebrows and the sparse areas. And then I'm going to be cleaning that up with my MAC concealer in NW40. And I'm just going to use that to clean up the edges of the eyebrows in case of any mistakes I've made, just to give it that already shaped look. And then I'm going to be sure to blend it out so it can match my skin tone and not just be so light. And then I'm going to be using my mascara wand to make it look more natural and more realistic. And then I'm going to be using the same concealer just on my eyelid so my eyeshadow can last longer. And next I'm going to be using the NYX natural shadow for my brow bone, and that is just to highlight my eyebrow bone. And for my transition color, I'm going to be using this pink from the House of Tarte in High Intensity Pigment in Margaret Echo. And for my crease, I'm going to be using this purple color from my Wet n Wild Colorican palette. And I'm going to blend that into my transition color so it can match. And then I'm going to be using this blue color from the same High Intensity Pigment by House of Tarte. And I'm just going to be using that on my eyelid. And then for my inner tear duct, I'm going to be using a lavender color. And then to add some sparkle, I'm just going to be using this sparkle from NYX and just at the middle of my eyelid. Then I'm going to be applying some black eyeliner. I can't remember the name of this eyeliner. And then for my waterline, I'm going to be using this black LA color liner, and I'm just going to line my waterline. And then I'm also going to fade it out with this purple color that was used on the crease. And for my mascara, I'm going to be using the Kiss Eye Envy just to put some mascara to my lower lids and my upper lids. And then I'm going to be applying some Love and Envy lashes to my upper lid, and I'm going to be using a tweezer to do that. For my foundation, I'm going to be using the MAC Prolong Wear in NW47, and it's a bit lighter than my skin tone, and I told you guys that's because my powder is darker than my skin tone. And then for my highlights, I'm going to be using this NW47 concealer on my forehead, underneath my eyes and my T-zone. And then I'm going to also be setting that concealer with my Benai Banana Luxury Powder. And for my contour, I'm going to be using the Sleek Contour Kit in dark, and I'm going to be contouring my nose area and blending it out. And then I'm also going to be contouring my cheekbones, just underneath my cheekbones actually. I'm also going to blend that out so it doesn't look too structured. And then I'm using that same powder brush, and I'm going in with my MAC Studio Fix powder in NW50. And I'm just going to use a tiny brush just to reach the tiny areas which the bigger brush cannot reach. And then I'm going to be using my House of Tarte blush palette right on my cheekbones. And then for my lips, I'm going to be using the MAC pencil in magenta, and I'm just going to use this to line my lower and upper lips. When I am making my money, what was going to Malaysia? And as for my lipstick, I'm going to be mixing two lipsticks. And the first lipstick is the MAC Viva Glam in pink, which is by Nicki Minaj. And then I'm going to be using the Body Shop Crush, Candy Crush, I think. And I'm going to be using my Givenchy lip gloss just to make it shine. And then for my highlights, I'm using the lighter color in my Sleek Contour palette. And I'm just going to use that on my cheeks, my forehead, and my T-zone as usual. That's about it for the look. I also applied some MAC Fix Plus, but I forgot to do that on video. So if you want, you can also do that. Yeah. If I leave the beach, may I feel rich? A summertime. Hey, every man say, "Baby, come along." Watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope it was helpful. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, visit my blog, and request for whatever video you want to see next. I just did this one though. I don't know. Pretty girl that's a pose like Domino. Bye, my love. Them around them down, you know. In the shade with straight back from, you know. Uptown full of fun, you know. ATI, we are going on. Cherry.